A man in Georgia is facing charges accused of threatening Georgia Representative Marjorie Taylor Greene. Authorities arrested Sean Sertlow from Macon, saying that he called Greene's office earlier this week and threatened to shoot her. Greene released a statement saying that the threat forced her to close her district office. She also thanked police for acting swiftly.